says after more than 2 weeks of waiting, the City of Bullard says parts are on the way to fix that broken well. They're expected to come in tomorrow, and contractors are planning to start repairs on Monday. It could take anywhere from 7 to 10 days. Until then, the Stage 3 conservation notice is still in place, so only water on your assigned day. And remember, there's no watering at all Monday, Tuesday, and Friday.